So does it use a special kind of inks, or is it the same inks as... You have to press the button to make it go back? Oh.
We have it on a single pass mode right now.
So what does that mean?
Because we're just playing with it. Well, single pass basically means as soon as you hit the button the first time, it prints and then comes back and just waits for you. Double pass would just be, it would automatically print. So it'll print one time, suck right back in and print again.
Okay.
We run it in double pass, but we were just doing some testing, so it just got stuck and we left it in single pass.
We don't have to press the start button.
So single pass is like, you know, there's the white ink.
It comes to the front again and rests, and then you hit the button again, it goes back. The double pass, all it does is like simulate you pressing the button.
Oh, okay.
So you don't have to.
Okay.
Yeah, it's all automated. So right now it's printing the color and a white cut at the same time.